Hey guys, it's Ross from Complex, back with another edition of the One of a Kind Music Access series presented by Dr. Pepper. I'm here talking to K-Flay. Now, I know you're both a DJ and an MC. Which did you come to first?
Really, as an MC, as time went on, I just got more and more serious about production and about, you know, really improving my skills as an engineer and a mixer and all that sort of stuff.
What about your particular brand of rap? What makes you one of a kind?
I try to mix, not even intentionally, I guess I just end up mixing a lot of genres and different kinds of tempos and really experimenting with a lot of different sounds and giving myself the space to be liberated.
Then next up on our tour is Brooklyn. What's something you can do in Brooklyn that you can't do anywhere else?
I love a bunch of things about Brooklyn. On a daily basis, you run into people who are doing, like, really amazing things. There's a spot called Glasslands, one of the first places I ever played in Brooklyn. It's like a super artsy, cool, weird, you know, warehouse. Cameo's cool. There's a lot of really good venues where I've seen cool shows. That's what I like about all the venues in Brooklyn. You kind of never know what you're gonna stumble across.
It's been great catching up with K-Flay about Brooklyn. For more exclusive videos, go to complex.com/DP.